I'ma keep that shit 100K. I'ma keep that shit 100K. Got a feeling I don't finish now, bro. I feel it in my marrow.
What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to Keem and K. I'm Keem and she's K. And today we're reacting to Rudest Drill Disses from the UK to the US. And today we're going to compare our disses.
You guys love the UK diss. That was our highest viewed video yet so far. So we're going to keep the series going a little bit.
In a while.
I love the UK disses. I thought they were much way harder than ours.
That shit. I love the accent. I love it all, bro. But let's compare it to our US disses, to King Von disses, Dirk, all that. Let's see how it goes.
Let's get right into the video.
Enough of the chit chat. Nah! Presents. Oh, who's this? This a real rapper weed. I'm tired of smoking tired here. Niggas talking crazy, but I know y'all heard my dad. Kobe got his ass. I like him.
Ching the man like a
ching the
man with a Walker razor. Free up my left hand Vader, gave that you to the Undertaker.
He took two of my tunes down, so mom kept shedding tears. Somebody tell her, I don't give a fuck that her son ain't here. Ever since her son got dropped, the whole block ain't done shit. And I was laughing when I saw the pic of her mom just bury her kid.
That's that one demon,
we seen
nigga.
That one demon. He's a demon.
What about this? That guy's a civilian in ends. Got shot and his boy got killed, and I ain't even seen him since. Got shot, he's in spinners in the ends, but niggas really know where it is.
Bust them doors, jump out on boats. I did the up boys, tell me we don't. Your friend got his brain exposed. Jump out, jump back, shanks are smoke. Yo, I don't wanna hear nothing bold. Sir Rams got slapped and pulled. On the up block, trying to take some souls. Your friends in the coffin, decompose, lol.
Damn.
The coffin rotting, sinners on the rats, so don't get spotted. Wet my tongue, I spare blood clotting.
Spill that juice, don't drink it.
Swear we green so close to extinction. Okay. Teeth in the back, got most man bitten. I fly the ride on boats, I won't aim anywhere below your pelvis. Don't get wigged like Kelvin, it would have been alive if you wore a helmet. I swear the whole gang's held it.
One's gotta get paid. And if I knew where Vegas was lying, I'll back my dick on his grave. Had all of the love for the men I stepped in that cage. And we Westside chingers.
He's gonna put a dick on his grave.
He said
he's gonna put a dick on his grave.
He said we Westside chingers. I've never heard that phrase.
Okay, so far, UK has the fucking lead.
No, yeah, we ain't heard US yet.
Yeah, but I don't know what much can top this.
Said chingers or chingers.
That's the first one.
Calling niggas stabbers.
The first one about laughing and burying the son was the one that I said was fucking crazy.
All right, so we're going to say, like, with the rounds, who wins, right?
Yeah.
All right, bet.
So Pancho, none no rocks, cause she ain't got the right change. Blood, she ain't got the right peas. Marsh done beg for his life like please. Last time that I saw Swift was fitting in KFC.
Come parlay, we'll show you my badness.
Parlay, bopping, the odds them dropping. Come here, got your coffin. 12 gauge long like your coffin. His girlfriend keeps on bopping. This money ain't stopping. The odds keep running. I'm running them down and they're tripping and dropping.
Now why the ops some stress? Cause one got tingle in his head. The other got tingle in his chest. Dress, the other got shot in his chest. What, none of us dropped their friend? Hold up, let me just shout why. How's he gonna talk that wise when his sisters are slagging his oldest? I do it like people, my shanking fully. Yo, I'm looking at my old boy's vids. Like he's dude, and he's dude, go right for your friend. Yo, my man dodged that bullet, but you know little bro got L.
Man try say that I run with my sword, is he fucking dumb? Run up in a shop and chop my man and he went and snitched to his mum. All this talk of my name, how many times have I made you run? He whizzed, got splashed and died, and I don't feel sorry for his mum.
But he might end up in a man's gut. If I ever see Grinner's mum, I'm due to just spit in her face. Same way if I find where he's resting, I'm gonna go piss on his grave. Rats got nicked at 12, I was pissed when we lost that game.
Demons.
I cut their phones, watch them record. Lamb's got put in a spliff.
Yeah, we heard this.
K1 got put in the split.
It's fucking pathetic. K1 got killed in the scene. Why the fuck were there paramedics killing the ninjas?
Bro, they be so ruthless.
Talk about gang get drenched. One of the ops gonna ride for the friends. No CJ, but he has some heart. Ah, his top got left all red. My fight got left for dead. Same way Lats got thrown off the ped. How many ops are dead? Go on, look at the murder thread. GB got filled with lead. They should have hit SK instead. It's calm, he's also dead. No skin, it's tense like dead man shed.
We ain't touched no one from the end.
No.
Everyone knows that's fit.
That's a lie.
Young T-Wiz got a chest shot, he just never died like a broken wrist.
T-Wiz!
Driller.
Bored by your older and you're still chilling with a snitch.
The songs ain't even bad.
Yeah, they're good.
All now we ain't woke up, skin feel living, but skin's ain't living. So I beg you man, stop that shit. It wasn't even a week till I was back on a ride in my 15 inch. Got turned to a pack, skin's got put in mud. Kobe turned into ash and everybody knows that chin got shot. He's missed to get put in a pot.
Run a boy down like an SQ. Hit him in his back and his chest too. Smoking a pistol with SQ. And I got enough for the crew. Run a boy down like an SQ. Hit him in his back and his chest too. Smoking a pistol and SQ. And I got enough for the goons.
Can I get fries? Got chefed in the ends times two. Done he had enough and he went OT. Then he got chefed up sir. Fucking hell man, you made it free. Got ching deals trying to go calf. And his young chief got chef times three. He was on the latch trying to get some wings. Don't nobody know about Uber. Got chefed and he pissed himself. Then he should have said that he had to the tea. Done saw man two times already. One more time and the boy got chief. Done got chefed in the
pissed himself. Then I said he had to go pee.
Done got chefed in the bus. Don't nobody know about Addison Lee.
I'm the most wanted guy in the borough. Look at my ups, they're really obsessed. Dudes, why did you make that track? I can hear in your voice that you sound depressed. I heard why don't try to kill himself. He's taking pills, he's fucking stressed. He could have handled the fact that a bitch can got put in amends. And my K1's still out on the block, screaming out, fuck your homie dead.
Talk about taking risks.
You see how they all got the mask on, right?
Yeah, why do they wear masks?
No, somebody in the comments said it's for the, because they all got open cases, because all this shit's real. That fucking
oh, you're right. You're right.
Real side, because they are chingers.
They are admitting it in the songs and talking about the ops. Yes, so no wonder why they have to wear masks.
Yeah, the police could use the lyrics against them.
I just thought it was like a normal thing for people, like normal thing, wear masks. Like everyone did it. Mm. Not everyone, but like some, like for the fashion.
The demons wear it. I'm a demon.
Pulled up, the same mistakers running and dropping his crisps. How can I rate these kids? You shot my man in the head, and he's still posting vids. When us man done that shit, we left your young boy resting in piss. We really put corn in clips.
Cuts when I poor performance. If the white comes shit like YB, I don't buy that, but I sit so pooling. Get up, any up come, man will get fun, man will get dipped with balls.
Your blade ain't wet, it's looking like jackals. Smoking on this Kobe 40, Nisha Long on mine with a cargo. Slap that whap on the mains one.
Pop smoke.
Slap that whap on the mains one. I
can and a beat.
They say 150,
but it's 146. Should a friend them dead? I'm with Savage and Free, that's any man's stress. I got Madeline and Jackson 5 in a trap house, you know that I chop it. Hey, shorty just all so long, looking like Gora's coffin. Squirt said she just done a 6, now she on the ends just popping.
I was comfy doing that rap till a man diss me, now I'm planning his death. Jay Bass thought he's getting some head, instead he got shot in the head.
They set this nigga up as a hard boy.
Little boy out here trying to play top scorer. He might fly out the course off. And he got intent with a scorer. Swing that one and you might need Gora. All 300 vests with the dots. Look at all mad because he just a bit.
Why is that girl holding the Call of Duty Vanguard holding a baby? And get instant in a, access to the light raid master. And a song about killing people.
What'd you say?
She was holding a baby while they were talking about killing people.
I don't know
what that has to do with the video.
I have no. Maybe it had something to do with like the song, but we didn't hear the full song, so that's why.
Stevens, how you gonna make it even? Mm-hmm. Same way that we got down, you can never make it even. Same way that we got down, you can never make it even. Then man run off and leave their friends. Am I cool that treason? What do you mean? None of them boy they're bad.
I ain't
on shit. And he already got splashed. And ran from man. I tried smoke in his hat, but I ended up hitting a yak.
Ezekiel, let's hop in the ride. Let's go for the 100th time. We go to the pub, but no one's there. But in your vids, there's 100 guys. Your bro done dripped in slime. He's underground at the central line. Vando hopped at the ride. Left him looking like Frankenstein.
Ooh.
You might get chinged with a kitch like this ram don't bend. It sinks in skin and the feet. He's holding six. Every time they see our whip, they run before they even see it spin. Saying they miss your bro, then you better go to the grave and dig. And long played like Lord of the Rings. Shave man's head, now we look like Gollum. I saw your dead friends.
Sorry, I'm tired, but Oh my goodness. That, I haven't even got to the US part yet, and I just...
You say that you miss your friend, then go to his grave and dig.
Bro,
these are psychopaths.
They're crazy.
Ask these ops, it's really on site. KG got stabbed in his head, must hurt when he sleeps on a pillow at night.
Bro!
Violence, why did he love to wicked on?
I don't know what to say. They're fucking demons. So he got stabbed in the head. Something about sleeping at night on his pillow.
He said it hurts when he sleeps at night.
I don't care. They won. I didn't even need to hear the US. They fucking won. They're demons. Okay. They say the most disrespectful shit from what I've heard so far. Demons.
The creativity with this.
Yeah,
so
they're creative as fuck.
Well, it was White City blocks where bro just smashed in general's head. Bae never knew that Guap's got chef, then he ran off and left his pet. Then he went jail when his friends didn't ride. He must be vexed with them. Why this young...
Sorry, what's a ped? They keep saying ped.
I thought it was like a
gun,
I
car.
I thought it was a scooter.
I thought it was a scooter too, but I didn't want to sound dumb because why they were, I don't know.
If y'all in the comments know what a ped is.
Ped, what's a ped?
A PED.
Yeah. Run his mouth as a
no, Vex
again. We finishing the video of SD Dash with a fuck off shank in his hand. In the chicken shop, I can't lack, because we all know what happened to Banks. I just laughed when bro phoned me and said he just chased by Yes and Rack. And Wavy ran with a gun in his hand, but I bet he didn't know about that.
Roll out the body.
US.
Oh, so. Oh, that's. I thought it was gonna bounce around 2-3.
Yeah, me too. I fucked up face, they kicked out, and they ended up kissing. Jet like Lusty when that 40 clucked on why he was pissing. It's 2-2 game, bitch. We the motherfucking opposition. I'm so BDK, CPDK, and TYMBK. Boy, fuck old block, bitch. We front 3K and we Brick CDK. I'm smoking big A in traffic, trying to catch Dirk or E-A. Slap on those skin 80s, 30 spray, you die.
That's dope.
You can't get there like OD, Baldi, Chino, or Pluto. If you lack it while it's cracking, and if you claim it too full, thinking this was
he named a lot of people.
Yeah, he did. I like how that it tells us who's the option. Because if I heard white in a song, I would
thinking
just...
Cooking.
I'm just thinking coke, like what he said. I wasn't thinking that's the op, you know?
That demon, like, stand over and just put phone in the grill.
Yeah.
Alright,
I'm it's not too many.
I don't know who to smoke, but I'll take Lil Buddha go. I can see him through the smoke. Hey, caught his ass coming out the crib, shot him through the door. Tweaking off the mids, I think Lil Steve coming through the floor.
He got caught in traffic, Waldo ain't get to finish his status. He on the internet laughing, capping, then got caught with added. Fuck your homies dead. You heard what I said. Fuck Sherrod, fuck OD, fuck D, thank it, fuck Tyre head.
You know what I mean? That's they listing off niggas crazy.
Everybody. Yeah, bro, they're crazy.
I don't know what to stick to smoke them like a leaf. Now they choking up the street for walking up the street. Please, I'm talking up the beat.
J-Money got it the worst of me. That's how it's supposed to be. It's a lot of niggas that I'm not even gonna make.
I like how they be describing the situation,
nigga be thinking they killin' you. You look like a ghost to me. Boy, I been smoking your homie.
This shit choking me. I'm smuggling a sea, can't breathe. I'm thinking it's over. I wish I was right that when Lil Boo got swapped, I would have ran this shit over. Hold on. Who the Steve on?
Pass on me. Bring his Adam to the family tree. Smacked his ass with the back of the heat. Stello got hit from the back of the seat.
Damn.
He tried to get us from the back of the seat. They left his head in the back of the seat.
Is it? Murder?
We got hit across the street. No, I can't go like OD. With that XD rock, got like Lil B. I'm smoking dope, I can't breathe, I look steep. Standing on the bus stop, you won't detain me. I keep that heat, I'm never lacking any streets. All head shots and red dots, rest in peace, BG.
That's insane, he just, the song, I don't like that, that's him. Oh, shit. I didn't fuck with that song. He was just dissing niggas. Yeah. He was just talking about dissing niggas. Oh my god.
And niggas want war with me. Like that last time my check, we up three.
Yes, we is.
F Chino, X LA, F that strapped up nigga, new ski.
News cousin, I'm gonna say Barry's cousin.
Yeah.
Old block kept this a JoJo, so I went and pissed on the grave of OD.
Smoking this cat, this shit got me stuck. A bimbo bouquet, bitch, crump in my cup. Fucking obedient, little baby on stuck. And fuck off, I won, big A dad at the pump. JMO got hit, he a bitch. Jermani got hit, took a shit in a bitch. They won't say my name, cause these niggas is bitch. They say they miss Tuka, we'll give him a kiss. Taking me lightly, but bitch, I'm a threat. Kenny from Wyom got hit in the neck. Came out the crib and the ties was flat.
I like him.
What's been the Texas? Pac-Man is deadly, he wanna play Tetris. Bop you a bitch, and I know that's a fact. So when you and all these getting bacon and snacks, you gon' drop everything that you done bought. Soon as I get to unload this match. Get a check in the way that he don't get money. Bobby Boucher Montana need to lay off them pills. That nigga looking worse.
What?
Smoking brick, about to go to the brick. Louis bitch made it so it's his crump. Two for one, then they both get slumped. Catch Obama, tell him get in the trunk. THF, we ain't giving a fuck. Fuck Dro, bitch, and Bobo, I trust. Fuck Jaro, they ain't rocking with us. I'm MOBK, them boys not on none. Somebody tell him don't get caught at the bus. Niggas big teeth and like they a horse. Kurt Mack got it right on the porch. Shit is natural, it ain't gotta be forced. Fuck a lane, I'ma stay on my course. Last thing, boom, heard was boom.
That
was brains all over the room. Yo, who is this nigga? I need that.
I like him.
Yeah, I need that jam, man. That song crazy.
We can find out who that is.
Bro, last thing Boomer was boom. What? Bro, what is B in the way he running that shit?
I like him. He was crazy. Mm-hmm.
It's a real rapper. We don't tie smoking tight here. Niggas talking crazy, but I know y'all heard my dad.
He's at the graveyard.
What the fuck is water? Why ain't saying no got his ass? Song 63rd niggas.
Yeah.
That's this in the BDs in Chicago.
So I could dig him up. Lusty got hit up on King Drive and he ain't getting up. Me more steady making disses. Bitch, go pick your brother up. Get them caught up. Coming out that studio and then they lit him up. Yeah. LA probably still be living. Lil Durk shouldn't have gassed him up. Fuck your favorite rapper.
Yeah.
Lil Durk shouldn't have gassed him up.
Yeah, get it.
Tough.
Any dead niggas don't know who to smoke. Stello got hit in his shit. Lil Durk got hit with the muck. Block. We coming through with them tops, they standing outside, we gon' shoot up the block. Bitch, like money got shot in the face, he was walking on roads and he made him a day. So I spoke to T-Roy, 300 to play. Big drop, T-Roy tried to run, but he couldn't make it to the cop.
For L.A., my niggas broke, catch T-Nears, that nigga smoke. 051, you niggas hoes, ain't fed head about that smoke. Fuck brick squad, don't go to joke.
Oh, that's 600 Breezy?
Lil J steady getting his ass smoke, 18 times to be exact.
Oh, shit. 18 times?
Used to say fuck JoJo, damn it, every day.
Fuck
JoJo.
Who was this little nigga?
Yeah.
Is this Lil Mouse? Nah, that's a Lil Mouse.
was that?
Come on, nigga, saying GDK.
Yeah.
Looks like an old video though. So
he was young as fuck. UK one. UK one.
Bro was screaming GDK.
UK one. They had the most craziest disses, the most disrespectful shit I've never heard of, seen of, thought of. Their creativity is outrageous. They need more fucking, they need more fans, more views. They need it all. They need recognition for what
In the UK, they're popular.
No, but they need it here because they're fucking demons. Ooh. The creativity of the shit they're saying is devious. I've never heard nothing like that in U.S. music.
Getting creative with talking about dead people that you or somebody, your friends killed, or one of your friends killed. Like, it's so weird that niggas laugh about death, you know, make fun of death.
But like, okay, so here, basically, they're all just naming niggas and, oh yeah, you did this, you did that, yeah.
No, they both sides being specific. It's just like, one side is the stabbing. The stabbing is real,
them up. I feel like maybe I'm used to what U.S. niggas are saying, other than U.K. That's why I think
UK
it's
definitely
more crazy.
Got it, bro, because the stabbing got it.
What did one boy say? He said he stabbed him in his head. He can't sleep at night on his pillow.
That's some creative shit. That's creative as fuck.
Like,
that's what you gotta be in a rap game. You gotta be real creative with the way you say shit.
Who won to you?
Well, if we're talking about the most disrespectful, UK definitely won. Because the stabbing got in himself.
Most disrespectful, UK won.
I got King Von with this shit. Put the fucking knife through that nigga jaw.
That's what they be saying.
That's the type of shit they be saying. Like, stabbing a nigga in him, like, through the head. Ew. Fuck
you. That's nasty. Or they should have said something like, stab you through the head, that's a kebab or something.
Somebody. Nah, look, can't it happen?
Yo, I should put that in the song.
He said, stab you through the jaw, now we eat kebab.
Yeah, that's hard. We done caught on the UK. Oh my goodness.
Call me Splashed Up Keem. Does that sound hard? Splashed Up Keem?
No.
Keem Splashed Up.
Alright, so UK won most disrespectful demons ever. We love listening to UK now.
I love both sides. Fuck it.
Yeah, fuck it. Alright.
Let us know in the comments what you want us to react to next. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Road to 2K. You get us to 2K. Giving out 2,000 PS5s.
No,
let's get right out of the video.
Kimmy K out. Bye. All